This is how handball players prepare for their match, dipping their fingers in this weird-looking goo. And you can see him smear it all over his ball so it's evenly coated, making it extra sticky. But this goo is actually necessary as it gives him a much better grip, making sure he doesn't drop it during any of his plays. Would you ever touch this ball?